So today we are going to start with MySQL string functions. In the previous class, we have studied the types of functions. Do you remember? Functions were of two types, single row and multi-row. Single row functions were of three types, numeric, string, date and time. So let's begin with string functions. Now consider this product table with the following attributes: PID. PID stands for product ID. PName, which is for product name, manufacturer, order number and price. It means we have degree as 5 because attributes are 5. And the cardinality of this table is 5 because rows are 5. And the primary key is PID because it is unique. The first function which we are going to discuss here is upper or ucase. It is a single row string function and its purpose is to convert string into the uppercase. It takes one argument of string data type. Now we will learn with the help of an example. Suppose we have written here as select upper and in the brackets, in double quotes, we have written as corona. Now, when this query will be executed, what will be the output? Corona will be the output which will be displayed in capital letters because its purpose is to display whatever is given as an argument into the capital letters. But it works on tables also. Now, let us consider that same product table. And when we have written the query like this, select ucase. Ucase is also correct. And upper is also correct. Anyway, we can write. So if suppose we have written select ucase and in the parenthesis we have given as p name from product where PID is equals to SH06. Now SH06, what is the product name for it? It is shampoo. So shampoo will be displayed in capital letters. The one thing more to be noted here is we must have observed in the first example, corona, that is written in double quotes. It is the argument for the upper function. Now see the second example, pname is an argument, but it is not written in the double quotes because attribute names are not enclosed in double quotes. Clear? The second function which we are going to discuss here is lower. Or lcase. It is a single row string function. It converts the given string into the lowercase. It also takes one argument of string data type. Now let us understand with the help of an example. Suppose we have written here as select lower. In the parenthesis we are giving one argument lockdown. And how it is written? It is in the capital letters. And when this query will be executed, its output will be lockdown in small letters. It works on the tables also similarly. So here we can write as select lcase. In the brackets, we are giving the attribute name as manufacturer. Now here we can write either lcase or lower. It is one on the same thing. So we are writing here is select lcase manufacturer from product where order number is equals to 2708 and manufacturer for order number 2708 is, look at the table, it is LAK. So what will be displayed? LAK in small letters. Now let us discuss function length. Length is a single row string function and it takes one argument of string data type. It returns the length of a given string. For example, select length hashtag space @janta curfew. Now what it will return is number of characters in this given length. Space is also a character. Hash and @, they are also characters. So how many characters are there in hashtag @janta curfew including spaces? So we will count Now they are 18. So output will be 18. Now let us see how it works on a table. Same product table we are considering here. Here we have written select length P name from product where order number is equals to 3097. Now we will look at the table order number 3097. What is the product name for it? It is bath soap. Bath 4 characters, soap 4 characters. They are separated by 1 space. So the total number of characters here is 9. So output will be 9. Fourth string function is left. It is used to fetch characters from the left side of the string. It takes 2 arguments. First argument is of string type, from where the characters are to be fetched. And the second argument is numeric. It tells us how many characters are to be fetched. We can understand this with the help of an example. Suppose here we have written select left. In the brackets, we are giving 2 arguments. First argument is pandemic. And what is the data type of this pandemic? Of course, it is string. And the second argument is 3, which is numeric. From where we have to fetch the data? Pandemic. And how many characters are to be fetched? 3. From which side? Left side. So we will start from the left side of the string. P-A-N. 3 characters are there. So the output will be pan. P-A-N. Now how it works on a table? Same product table we will consider. And suppose here we have written the query. Select left P name from product where PID is equals to TP01. Now let us have a look on the table. Product table TP01. What is the P name written beside it? It is talcum powder. So we have to fetch how many characters from here? 3 characters. That is TAL. So the output will be TAL. Fifth string function is write. It takes 2 arguments. First is the string and second is the numeric. It is used to fetch some data from the right side of the string. For example, suppose here we have written select right chili potato comma 4. So this time data will be fetched but from the right side of the string. And how many characters we have to fetch? 4. So the last 4 characters of chili potato are T-A-T-O, tato. So the output will be tato. Now let us consider the next example. Select right P name comma 6 from product where PID is equals to TP01. So for TP01, the P name is talcum powder. And how many characters we have to fetch? 6. So start from the right side. So we have powder. So the output will be powder. The next string function is mid, which is also known as substr or substring. It is used to fetch some characters from the middle of the string. It takes 3 arguments. First argument is the main string from where the data is to be fetched. Second and third argument are numeric data types. Second argument tells us from where we have to start the fetching. And third argument tells us how many characters are to be fetched. Now let us consider an example. Select mid, ghoomne jana hai, comma 2, comma 3. So from where we have to fetch the data? Ghoomne jana hai. From which position? Second. So second position start at H. G is for first position, H is for second position. And how many characters are to be fetched? 3. So from start fetching from H, H, U, M, hum. So the output will be hum. Yes, don't worry, hum zarur ghoomne jayenge very soon. So next example is select sub str P name comma 4 comma 3 from product where PID is equals to T TP01. Now we will just again look at a table. TP01 is for talcum powder. Talcum powder, fourth position we have to find out TAL3 correctors. Fourth position is at C. So from fourth position you have to fetch three correctors, CUM.